Hello guys, and welcome back. Let's continue the Grim Dawn playthrough. Let's continue. I don't know man about this chest. I think I will equip this one. Now, 21% lightning damage is better. Honestly.
I'll give you a good price for what I've got left. Put it to good use.
Let's go. At the Twin Falls. I just arrived here. This bridge. I cannot go through this bridge. This is a fucking labyrinth. Easy peasy. Easy peasy, man. The same one. Peace, bleeding damage, physic cunning, I think are interesting, these shoulders. Vitality, bleeding damage. Man, I really need fire resistance and ether and chaos. That fireball is shit. I think I will equip this. this 18 bleeding damage and 10% vitality. But now I lost a lot of other resistances. Now. Quest. What the fuck? These guys are very strong. Oh. Hey, Ruinux, hello, bro. How are you, my man? Let's check the loot. Vitality damage now, casting speed, pull resistance. Health, defensive armor. How are you, Rui? Not too bad. You get to take off at 12. Okay, bro. Take your time. Take your time, my friend. I level up. Istotep, give me healing. Can be useful. Resistant, pierce resistant, spirit, offensive ability now. I don't know, to go here now? Let's go here. I have a devotion point. Kraken. Uh, 70% all damage. That's insane. All damage. Oh, that medal are interesting. This is a secret room. Death? No. Searching for secret rooms. Our shield now, thank you. Secrets. I'll collect the yellow again. Not all. How to go there? Let's check the loot. Oh man, I have a ton of loot. Acid damage 14% to all retaliation damage. That's not bad. Fire on lightning resistance, I really need. Hey, Wukong! What a good starting class! Man, honestly, I think every class is good to start if you play on a normal or veteran difficulty. Just mow the game. It's a good acquisition, trust me. It's a good acquisition. I started the shaman and I don't have any problem until now. If you like ARPG games, it's amazing. In my opinion, I think it's better than Diablo. Even I think Last Epoch, of course, Path of Exile is Path of Exile, but it's much more complex. It's a very good game. You cannot fail with any class at the beginning, honestly. And the points, don't bother too much about the points because you can respec your points, but you cannot respec the class, keep in mind. Van Helsing, yes. Van Helsing, I really, really enjoyed Van Helsing Renox as well. But Grimdawn is a goat for sure. No doubt about that. You can buy more stashes. Let me show you.
It's a good use.
When you progress in the game, by the way, you see here, I have two tabs, and you'll get more. You'll get more bags here during the game. I think you can have maximum 4 and 5 bags. And also in the storage here,
save storage.
You have one, you start with one tab, you can buy the second tab, and you see, for 50k iron gold, I can buy another tab here. So it's not a problem with the inventory. And also you have share account stashes. This, if I make another character, I can access these tabs as well. And here as well, you can buy another one. Inventory management is very good in Grimdawn. Ooh, wait a second. Someone enjoying Grimdawn, man. Grimdawn, it's a goat. It's a masterpiece. Man, you know what's the problem? The weapon that I have now, that the green one, 100% lightning damage converted to physical damage. Quest markers, but will be quest markers when you get close to the location, appear the star on the map. But man, exploration is really rewarded in the game. So basically explore everything and you cannot miss the quest. You cannot miss the quest if you explore everything. Keep in mind, exploration is very, very rewarded.
Safe storage, no questions asked.
Require a shield, this. Any modes for the game? No. I have all the DLC, but I'm playing vanilla. Fire damage, aether damage, no man. Nah.
see anything you like.
I have this. You can have minions with a lot of classes, but necromancers, arcanists, even shaman can have minions, even oathkeeper can have minions. But necromancer and arcanist, from what I know. Keep in mind, at level 10, you can choose the second class, and you can combine the classes. Byron, you play that core punk with the key that I give you. Max level is 100. Here will be the boss. Who the fuck is freezing me? It's a lot, Wukong. I don't know. 100 hours? If it's your first playthrough, I think for sure you need 100 hours. If you have the DLC as well. I suppose you have the game with the DLC. And a lot of endgame content, of course. Hey! Man, these shit are healing. You didn't buy the base game with the DLC? I think it was an offer or something, man. Man, how to go here? Yes, Ruinox, I know, but I think it's a definitive edition or something that give you the game with all the DLC, or I don't know, because I have the game for a long time. Yes, it's white, yellow, green, blue, and then purple, and I think unique. The Grim Down have by default a lot of quality of life. You have loot filters implemented in game as well. No, wait, the items are common, magic, rare, epic, legendary, and set. And unique. What the fuck was that? Hey! Common drops, yes, you don't need. But the yellow, some yellows... Man, I don't think this is the same entrance. I think it was one more entrance. Okay, Rui, see you later, bro. Wait. Here you go. I don't know, man. Oh, no, 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 wait. Mistake. How do you allocate points here in middle? Every level you get 3 points. And you keep... You need to increase here the mastery rank to unlock the skills. And you spend where you want. This motherfucker was hard. This guy was hard. Hey, what the heck? Which way? What the hell way I need to go? Ah, it's a bridge here? Oh yeah. Fuck me. Wow.
Come see what's left of my
Hello
ways.
Thanos. Wow, man. Holy moly. It'll be a very long way now. And I need to find a way. I don't think it's this. Oh, here is another exit. What did he spam? All the way around. I suppose this is the way. Man, these shrines are insanely hard. I need to drop a portal. Man, I get stuck. This aether damage. Holy moly. Wow. A lot of items here. Let's check the loot, boys. This helmet. Chaos resistance health defense plus 2 to overguard. Fire damage, lightning damage, burn damage, electrocute. This is for Oathkeeper, right? Guardian of Empyrean. I think I replay this ring. I don't know what to add on this ring. I don't know. Man, overguard. Ah, overguard is here. Oh, it requires a shield, man. Get a devotion point? No. I put the portal just in case. Epic ring, I need to check that. Oh, 35. Fire damage, burn damage, no, for me, not for me. Lots of cold resistance. Shit, man. All these fucking undead. Oh my god. A ton of them. Fire resistance, lightning resistance. I need some items with fire resistance. I really need to build the resistances. I'm very, very low on resistances. Very low. Oh, level up. Wait. drop a portal here. Motherfucker. Fences. Oh, man, it's a shrine here. Nice. Devotion points, yes. More health. This physical damage, acid, poison, man. Nah. Big spirit, nah. I don't know. It's not a big deal. Not a big deal. Fire resistance, lightning resistance. I think I will equip that. Oh. and cannot find good items. Oh. Okay. That's another exit. No. To deliver the quest to that guy. He's here at the entrance, I think. No? Where is Lutra? In Broken Hills. How the heck? Oh, a portal here. Oh, this is a portal to Broken Hills. Yes, that's great.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Okay. I don't know. I'm thinking about that.
Put it to good use.
This spans. Offensive ability, defensive ability, and fire resistance. No. I have some medals and stash.
I'll keep your stash safe.
Okay. Physical damage, fire damage, lightning damage, electrocute, health, laceration. bleed arc. That's pretty damn good. But I'm not using bleed arc. Nothing, man, nothing to upgrade my gear. Started to be really hard to find a good gear.
I'll hold on to that for you.
Started to be pretty damn hard. Have a lot of resistances, this metal, honestly. This Briar Thor, it's a shaman summon, right? I can use that. I'll get +3. This one, if I get 1 point here, I'll get some nice buff. 10% all damage, offensive ability, physical resistance, blizzing resistance, 12% to all retaliation damage. It's a good buff. I don't know. Anyway, I keep no that. I'll keep that. Zero upgrades, which is very bad.
Put it to good use.
Which is very bad.
Tinkering is my specialty. Be safe out there.
Okay. We go to Broken Hill. These boards. Of birds. Are you kidding me? Fuck you. Thank you. Okay, here I need to enter. But let's finish to explore the that area. Pretty big this area. Good. Check the loot. Wand. Mark of Broken Oath. Heals resistant bleeding resistance, raise skeleton. That's good for necromancer. Easy peasy. Will be a shrine here, yes. Check the loot. Nah. We have a devotion point. Yes. And I want to go here. Physical damage. This one, all around I want. But I need 20 purple and I don't have any. That's the problem. I think I'll remove Fox, honestly. But have a lot of bleeding damage. No, it's good, Fox, man. Yeah, I need to focus on purple. Need to focus on purple. I need all around. All around is what I need. It's something that give me bonus to purple. I can remove this blue crossroad. Yeah, I didn't need this falcon. Physical and bleeding. Yeah, I need falcon. I will take this falcon now. Check that loot. Ah, crossbow. Rot blade. Occultist. +2 to all skills and occultist. That's so fucking good.
Your back. Trust no one.
Vitality, vitality. Hello, Chucky. Man, the loot is shit. I don't have luck with the loot. Need to sell all the shit. Very bad luck with the loot.
Safe storage, no questions. I'll keep an eye on this.
Very bad luck. Oh, it's a portal here. Okay, we are going... Ah, no, fuck. Man, where is that entrance? What the heck? I don't remember. Okay, I know where it's here. Are you kidding me? Man. This shittily spam. Things to explore here.